Hi guys, I wanted to share this spooky skull book that I made, and it does light up, and all of the materials I'm using for this project are from the Dollar Tree. Along with this project, I also did two different spell books. Again, all materials from the Dollar Tree. I just want to let you know all three are up on my channel now, Jenny Chaplin. So make sure and check it out if you are interested. And as always, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.